Hello everyone, myself, Dr. Sakshi Joshi, pediatric dentist from the Faculty of Dental Sciences is here to discuss with you oral hygiene instruction for infants. This age group is characterized by the eruption of first tooth into the oral cavity. For better understanding on how to provide oral hygiene to these children, we will divide this age group into two halves. That is from 0 to 6 months and 6 to 12 months of age. Starting with the first part, that is the age group of 0 to 6 months. This is also known as the predentate period, which is characterized by absence of any tooth in the oral cavity of the child. During this period, the parents must clean and massage the gum pads of the child as it helps to establish a healthy oral flora and also aids in teething. Now the question arises, how to do it? It can be done by wrapping a moist gauze piece or washcloth around the finger and gently massaging the gingival tissue of the child. Starting with the second part, that is for the children between the age group of 6 to 12 months. This is the stage during which the child gets his or her first tooth erupted into the oral cavity, and also the first visit of the child to the dental office is to be scheduled during this period. In addition to this, plaque removal activities could be started for the child during this period. This can be done by introducing an infant-sized toothbrush to the child. However, the use of dentrifices, that is the toothpaste, is contraindicated. The reason for that is the forming action of the toothpaste can be objectionable to the child, and also fluoride ingestion can occur. Now, how to go forward with the toothbrushing for these children? The child should be positioned in a cradling position by the parent in one arm, and the other could be used for massaging and cleaning the teeth. Thank you for watching this video and have a wonderful day.